Hi, Helen here from My Kids Time Limerick with a roundup of events on this weekend. Saturday at 11 a.m. a Martinese bookstore holding a monthly puppet show. At 11 a.m. to 5 p.m. Japan Aid Fair at Villiers School, family event with Japanese foods experience, sumo fighting, tea ceremonies, kimono photos and traditional games. The Pike Rovers Club are holding a charity match and they'll have bouncing castles, face painting, fancy dress and much more, and this is an aid of cystic fibrosis. And at the Bell Table from 2 to 3.30, there's the Mega Multicolour Monster Workshop for children ages 4 to 8, and places are still available. On Sunday, the Hunt Museum is holding a drawing competition doodle for the Hunt Museum to redesign their logo, and there's a drop-in session. And also on Sunday afternoon is the monthly Stories in the Gallery. And also on Sunday is the Bell Table's Muppets in May, a children's film accompanied by the improvised orchestra with live singing, dancing and interactive games. For details of these and all other events on, log on to www.mykidstime.ie.